Access granted.
Richard, I'm in an elevator leading to the Bangu. Any security features I should know about ahead?
Nothing too taxing, I suspect. The Pangu is used mostly for maintenance and storage. Look for a second elevator once you're there. It'll carry you straight into the tower.
Access denied.
I
Jensen, what is it you're looking for, exactly?
Some kind of surveillance recording. Van Bruggen said he stashed it on a server somewhere.
He must have meant the data core room. Very high security. It'll be a couple of floors up from where the elevator lets you off. But the first corridors you'll pass through will be public, so you might want to keep any weapons concealed.
Copy that.
Unacceptable. I need to get into Legion Lab immediately. Yes, I understand that I'm the one who lost my access card.
So, I'm trying to pry this candy bar loose, right?
Right.
And I give it a good tug, and suddenly the vending machine starts tipping.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Luckily, they're later than most vending machines.
Access granted.
Thank you.
heard there are secret meetings going on in the upper tower with some pretty important people.
There's so many rumors going around, you can't trust anything you hear.
I just wish they'd tell us what's going on. I hate being in the dark.
Relax. When I heard about the Dutchman, I just figured it was another attempt to get dirt on Seraph.
I thought that too, but these new
Then why we're going to distribute a biochip that we didn't design ourselves?
We just gotta keep working and meet our deadlines.
I know, but I don't understand why we're going to distribute a biochip that we didn't design ourselves.
Question again. The department needs this chip ASAP, so that's what we're going to give them.
McTavish denied the allegations, but could not explain how millions of dollars in revenue ended up in his personal account.
We've been getting a lot of complaints about the temperature in the data core room.
Too hot?
No, too cold. I think there's too much air coming in from one of the vents.
I have a checked out.